simple tutorial on how to work with text, and just basically on text boxes. So here we are with that. Text tools, of course, are available in your toolbar. Please remember a couple things we've gone over in the course. One, you need to